Liz is now going to demonstrate the half-kneeling single-arm overhead press with a kettlebell. Her right knee is down on the mat since her right hand is pressing overhead. The knee down always corresponds to the pressing arm. With a kettlebell, we're looking for a strong front rack position at the bottom of the exercise and punching that fist up and back over the skull at the top end of the movement. A rotation of the wrist is a normal occurrence during an overhead press with a kettlebell.